Hey, what's going up, guys? MikiLZone2836 here, bringing a video of Resident Evil 2. So, guys, in the last video, we saved Sherry and stuff, and we met William again, and he didn't kill me or anything like that, but I got him, and he was sneaking a robot or whatever to. Containers big huge containers, and pretty easy. But then we met the plant, and we had plants, but that were plant zombies, so I don't know how, but they were. And guys, if you've ever seen it, like a death scene of a plant, like your death scene of you have a plant. Yeah, you should check it out and see. But if you already know, then yeah. So guys, right now, like whenever we got the purple scan card now, so now we can go through purple stuff and blue stuff, anything like that. So that's good. So we're going that. So now we're going to the purple, and we'll try to find the pink one. Go all the way down, so we're good, and we need to find stuff for Sherry to get her treatment. So here we go, guys. Now we're at this part right here. We're about to go in, and let's see what's gonna be ahead of us. Be honest now. Dang gun. Another. Well, you know you gotta have it. Well, you do have to have it again, don't you? Yeah, you do. Oh yeah, I forgot that you got it. Shoot. Easy. Easy peasy, we wanna squeezy. Alright, now let me test this video now. Let's see what we have. Sewer treatment lines.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Well, yeah, if,
we're in, sir, but we had a snafu. Target resisted, we had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Okay, as I was saying, you know. Okay, as I was saying, is that, yeah, if somebody had a gun, I would shoot him as well. Like, he's like, oh, or was him? Bring him in alive. But yeah. Yeah, but the thing is that he was going to shoot us. He was going to shoot y'all. So what was he supposed to do? So yeah. So you have nothing against that. I'm reading all these crap things. Yeah, player. This anymore. Maybe we do, I don't know. Just keep it just in case. Wait, did I even save it? I'm probably not. There ain't a saver. Oh yeah, there is. I think there is one. Yeah, there was one. Never mind. Alright, nothing's gonna ruin this. Go. Ooh. Okay, that's freaky. That's weird. Wait a minute. So I'm saying it goes there to that. Dang God, son. Thing's huge. Do you better so good? So what's in here?
Antiviral agent. I get back to Sherry.
We're gonna get back to Sherry. Yeah, let's save it. Stop me for nothing.
William! should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
This. Okay. I got one too many first aid sprays, so. Yeah. Jeez. Alright, that like, hurts him like a lot. Gum it. Just like that. Bird, who's this? He's like beating my butt. Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah. that down. Disgusting. That killed me almost about it.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right? She'll be weak for a little while, but... Yes. She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that?
Life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry.
No, Sherry.
Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Make sure because I don't want you.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom level training platform.
Yes, I'm going.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Where else go?
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct
Holy
sequence
cow.
Initiated. Use the central elevator to
evacuate. Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Until detonation.
have a plan. Sherry is not. Crap, yeah, I mean, good. Wait. I'm missing something. Ah, this one is... don't have enough stinking room. Alright. Things come up nice out to go.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Sure. Right. Get this train
moving
now.
7 minutes until detonation. Self-destruct.
No, come on. That was right.
Okay.
That boy started.
Alright. Did something. Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon! Damn!
Get out of here. Leon, because you're just crap. Some brand.
What did you just do?
Part of the monsters.
Thank you.
Yeah. AI demo, buddy.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here. First thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
At the end, like, man, I'm like, man, how I end up like, how I put it up, something like that. Man, dude, that was a good gameplay. First campaign, I loved it. It was so good. Man, about died. Claire's campaign, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed the gameplay of Claire campaign. I hope y'all enjoyed it, guys. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, guys. If y'all see some more of this video, too, please hit that subscribe button, guys. If y'all see some more, and guys, and also don't forget to comment down in the description below and tell me what you think about Claire's whole entire campaign. If you haven't seen it, please go check it out. Guys, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Peace out. Okay. We get a B. Well, ain't that bad. Okay, let's see. Second story tower. Okay. Hive zombie. Oh. Man, I only missed like one out of each of them. Alrighty, I'll see y'all guys later. Peace out.